Ever notice how many Ford trucks you see out there? Is it because they're so tough? Is it payload? Horsepower? Towing? Their off-road capabilities? The Triton engines? Lasting durability? Or is it all those things that have made Ford F-Series the best-selling truck for 26 straight years? If you haven't looked at Ford lately, look again.
For the past 12 years, we've been doing punishing things like this to Ford pickups to show you on television how tough Fords are built. But what are the facts in everyday, year-in, year-out usage? Well, according to R.L. Polk registrations, 93 out of 100 of all Ford trucks built in the last 12 years are still on the job. That doesn't prove how long the 76s will last, but that's the kind of toughness we build into every Ford truck. 93 out of 100 built since 63 are still on the job.
In the past, you saw a big Ford pickup carry a Chevy pickup up this monster mountain of boulders. But now, we're going to top ourselves by carrying a Chevy and towing a Dodge pickup up the same mountain. Because this year, Ford has the most powerful lineup of V8 engines, gas and diesel, of any pickup. And only Ford has independent front suspension for superior ground-grabbing traction. No wonder they're America's best-selling full-size pickups.
Every morning, Merritt Comstock, Connecticut dairy farmer, loads his Ford pickup and heads for town 12 miles away. On a smooth highway, it'll be an easy trip. On a narrow dirt road like this, however, the going sometimes gets rough. But Mr. Comstock knows from experience that he doesn't have to worry. He knows his Ford will pull easily through ruts like this and up rugged grades. Yes, he knows that month after month, year after year, he can rely on his Ford bonus built truck to do the job.
There's a Ford bonus built truck for every job. The Ford truck line includes more than 150 models, from fast pickups to powerful big jobs, each one bonus built for longer life and for comfort. You can't beat the ride in the Ford Million Dollar Cab with level action suspension. And of course, all Ford trucks are built extra strong to last longer.
Yes, on your job, on any job, Ford trucks last longer. It's carnival time, and the King Reed Show hits the road with a fleet of 38 Ford trucks. Getting in and out of lots like this is plenty tough, but these Ford trucks can take it. That's why King Reed depends exclusively on Ford bonus-built trucks. Ford moves the show and gets it there in time to be set up and ready for opening night. There are plenty of horses here, and plenty of horsepower in this Ford F8 big job that carries them. The show goes on thanks to King Reed's fleet of Ford bonus-built trucks.
roads are getting rougher, and the chores are just getting tougher. You're working harder than ever. You need a truck that does, too. Meet the all-new 1997 Ford F-150. It throws an even longer shadow, with a wider stance and the largest V8 payload on the job. Plus, an all-new suspension that loves abuse. After all, the ground's not getting any softer. The new Ford F-150. Strength after strength after strength.
Harry Gilmer, coach of the Detroit Lions, to put the all-new, smooth-moving 67 Ford pickup trucks through some grueling football drills. Here's how they perform.
All right, move out!
The 67 Ford pickups are built to handle easier than any pickup on the market, to feel and ride like a car.
All right, let's run through this tire drill.
Ford's exclusive twin I-beam suspension is the reason for its road-smoothing ride. See, it has two front axles. Each front wheel steps over bumps independently.
There's a lot of shoulder room in there.
Now here's the Ford team in action. Watch truck number 31 as it does an end-run sweep. That's real sure-footed maneuverability. Go with a 67 Ford pickup. Works like a truck, rides like a car. You're ahead in a Ford all the way.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Got your rig loaded down?
Yeah. Yeah, I got produce. Supplies, heavy marine equipment. Yeah, we're loaded down all right.
Good. Stay strong out there, man.
Yeah, I will.
So, who are you talking to in there?
Oh, another trucker.
The surprisingly accommodating Ford F-150 Super Crew. If you haven't looked at Ford lately, look again.
We drop this 78 Ford pickup straight down in a free fall to show you how tough it's built. And one of the reasons it's so tough is Ford's twin I-beam suspension for a super smooth ride. And for 78, there's a tilt steering wheel, spacious, comfortable Lariat cab, and other new options like integral CB radio. Yes, get new comfort in a car-like ride in one tough truck. Ford. 93 out of 100 of all Ford trucks registered over the last 12 years are still on the job.
Think of all the things that are tough in our world. You're bound to think of this. Big Ford pickups. They have a tradition of toughness. They're built Ford tough.
This is Ford Country, and this is Ford's lineup of tough four-wheelers. Pickups built for off-road action, with big cube engines, tough suspensions, extensive corrosion protection, and for 78, a tough new super cab four-wheeler, and the new family-size Bronco. See Ford's new lineup of four-wheelers. They're tough all over.
I drive a Ford pickup because it's built tough.
I drive a Ford pickup because it's one tough working truck. I drive a Ford pickup because of its tough twin I-beam.
I drive a...
Well, not every Texan drives a Ford. It just seems that way. Because 93 out of 100 of all Ford trucks registered over the last 12 years are still on the job. Ford pickups. Built Texas tough.
F-Series has been the best-selling truck in the world for 19 straight years. Now we're about to launch the next in line. The all-new 1997 Ford F-150. More power, more V8 payload, more new ideas.
The new Ford F-150. Strength after strength after strength.